You the cat that took the clubhouse out of receivership? I'm like, the manager caretaker. Swing by the joint and I'll talk you through a few things.
Ey, les partimos.
¡Ah! ¡Agua! ¡Agua!
Quite a digital footprint you're making.
Whoa.
Yo, good to see y'all. I'm out. Over from LC, looking after these joints. You taking over this clubhouse? All right. I guess you're gonna be starting some kind of MC chapter of your own. This got all the recreational facilities your crew gonna want. Darts, juke, arm wrestling table, working ball, whatever. Yo, you gotta invite some prospects. Get them to join the club, then you lay down the IR. You usually need like a VP, a road captain, a sergeant at arms, definitely an enforcer. You know, something like that. Each role got its own perks and its own responsibilities. Hey, it's good to keep shit organized, because there's jobs out there folks will pay an OMC to do. Get them out of trouble with the 5-0, run protection, make hits, you know, whatever. Work goes up on the board, and you can take it if you want it. What else you need to know? There's plenty of room to store your bikes. Every club member gets a spot. If y'all want to set up a bike shop, we can make that happen. You got to pay for the work, though, on all those rides. But it's all good, because you got a cat on site. There's a spot where a gun locker can go, should y'all need the artillery stored in the building. And then we got a PC back here on an anonymity network. You seen that shit? The feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's that, baby. I'll be in touch if you're taking any of that club business. Otherwise, enjoy the play.
Motorcycle Club. What can I get you? You won't be thanking me tomorrow. Bye.
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores.
Greetings, new user. The wonders of modern technology have gifted us a small oasis in this desert of our surveillance state. This brief respite from the x-ray gaze of civil servants, spooks, and spouses. So, let's use it to make as much moolah as we can. Should you like, I can help you produce, market, and sell quality counterfeit documents. Unimpeachable fake cash. Dank-ass marijuana. Moorish methamphetamine. Or your realtor's favorite cocaine. With my vast knowledge and your time, effort, and bank, we'll be unstoppable. Please be advised, only one business of each type can be owned. Resupplies and sales are your responsibility. Administrative fees will be charged for every transaction, and your business may draw unwanted attention from law enforcement or other malefactors, but that's half the fun. Message me for further details. Your friend, Long John Teabag.
If it ain't the president.
Hello there.
My latest spectrometer modification, it's gonna be a lot harder to find me.
Screw you!